Hi, it's just a quick video on how to find and remove the outside heat sensor on a Mark IV Golf. Right. Come to the driver's side vent. You just need to pop that out. Pops out onto the floor, and there it is, a little heat sensor there. Now I've already unplugged it, but there's the plug for it on the other end, and as you can tell, you just need to pop them in there just to push it out. All three sides. Right, thank you for watching my video. Hope this helped in some way. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks again. Bye.